US dollar index daily forecast, March 26, FXEmpire.com. The US dollar, as you can see, turned back around and formed a somewhat supportive candle. And we do believe in the longer term uptrend of the US dollar. You could even make an argument for a little bit of a trend line here. So if we can break above the Tuesday and Wednesday session, we feel that the market then goes to the 100 handle again. It's a nice, gentle 45 degree slope. And as a result, we don't think that it's overextended. We think this pullback's been nice, it's been healthy, and that we should continue to go much higher. We have no interest in selling.